University for Women police continue to investigate an armed robbery on campus. The alleged incident happened in a parking lot near 11th Street and 5th Avenue South on the MUW lot next to the education building. Officers were called about 7:30 on Tuesday night. MUW says the female student reported leaving the Stark Recreation Center and was approached by a man demanding her purse. She was not injured. MUW and Columbus police are investigating the